My mother is a prime example of being a very, very gentle and genteel human being, but very strong core. As a very little 4-year-old, told my mother I wanted to go to dance class. My mother and my teacher both used to say this to me when I was growing up. When you come in front of the audience, you have to leave every skill, every gimmick at home. Just forget about it. Like, you literally tear your heart open and you give. And that's what performance is about. Just giving, like with an open, vulnerable heart. I think that really helps. Whether it's standing on stage and performing, or like being in front of a camera, or just dealing with people. Because you want to give yourself, not some posed version of you.